once there was a baby boy that we called Moses, born into a Hebrew slave. She knew that they would kill him, so she hid him in the river for his life she wanted to save. The daughter of the Pharaoh found that Hebrew baby, took him in her house to live. She said, "Your name is Moses, now you are my son, and I give you all I can give." Now Moses was a good man, but he had a temper stronger than a country ox. And he killed an Egyptian for beating on a Hebrew, cause he knew they were the sons of God. Sons of God. Moses fled from Pharaoh, went down to Midian, and there he found him a wife, living off the land, tending to the sheep. Man, what a good life. Suddenly a bush appeared and it was burning, but it wasn't being consumed. God spoke to Moses, "You gotta go to Egypt, cause I've got something to do." But Moses told the Lord, "I cannot speak to Pharaoh, I am nothing more than a man. And if the mighty Pharaoh asks me, he will send me, how might I take a stand?" God spoke to Moses, "You tell the mighty Pharaoh I am, the great I am. I am the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, creator of the world you live in. I am the God that made the stars and the moon, who controls the sea and the wind. I am the God of all that you see and you know, and the one you should your faith in. I am the God that saves the children of Israel. I am the great I am." Now Moses went to Egypt to tell the mighty Pharaoh what the Lord had to say. He's planned a homecoming for those Hebrew children. What a great and glorious day. Pharaoh said to Moses, "I cannot let him go. I gotta have him make my bricks. Who are you and who is your God that I should be afraid of your trick? I am the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, creator of the world you live in. That made the stars and the moon, who controls the sea and the wind. I am the God of all that you see and you know, and the one you should put your faith in. I am the God that saves the children of Israel. I am the great I am."